there is probably no other landscape that you can immediately show people and they will say the American West. It's tied to this cultural form that we call the Western that we associate with. So how did that happen? It comes primarily from the Westerns of John Ford. He's not the only one who used it there, but he probably used it most effectively to suggest that it represented this archetypal or almost ancestral vision of the West.
He shot in ways that showcase their scale in relation to the human figure.
He found a natural place that was dramatic, that was unique, and that added to the visual imagination of a lot of people that were watching these films.